Alongside all of the weird YouTube videos, there is this one called Kirv. Kirv is unusual to say the least. Kirv is a YouTube video made by Emmis Labus, and you need 500 IQ to understand it completely. Luckily, I have 501 IQ, so I can understand it and explain it for all of those with measlier brains. So instead of explaining the show, I'm going to analyze its wonderful opening. Warning. This means that this video will contain spoilers for Kirv. Now that everyone who is concerned about spoilers are gone, I can begin my scientific analysis. The opening starts with a raindrop, signifying that this opening is just a small part of the show. Afterwards, the names of the main characters appear alongside their Japanese names. While the names are there, a clash of diamond swords go through them, signifying that they will clash in the future. Then a FMA tree appears, which signifies God and the fact that he is T-posing on all of the filthy humans and that he created this opening. I say that because after his appearance the title of the show appears, and a few seconds later, the Japanese name appears, which means that God knows all. After the title, in front of the sky, one of August's friend appears, and a little later, a shadowy version of him appears, signifying that he has secrets yet to be told. Then August appears and is thinking about the secret of his friend because there are shadows of him scrolling beside him. Afterwards, August's friend Boingo is thinking about the time when the mafia member killed his parents, and that same member then T-poses to show dominance over Boingo and his family. Later, August appears, meaning that he is probably the one who saved Boingo that day. Then August is in a field, and some mysterious light surrounds him, and only later when his friends appear to help him, is he able to control that power and transform. Afterwards he fights the arch nemesis of the arc and uses the power of memes to defeat him. Those memes are, and in chronological order, first, he shoots Disuke Picto, then the fact that Bush did 9/11, which causes the biggest amount of damage yet. Then he uses a troll face, dabs on them haters, a stump, X equals R. A shot of the Lithuanian city Burzai, commits Sudoku, a genius with bunch of potatoes and a hoe, Peter Griffin, detective from Gravity Falls, another 9/11, Sons dabs, Hitler, Stalin, Soviet Union. A random kid, another random kid, Luigi taking a questionnaire about Hitler, the mafia boss, Bowsette, laughing crying emoji, your mom gay, random Soviets, Pepe, Mario kissing Sonic, a gnome, the Gotham sign, donkey from Shrek, Ben Shapiro, minions, Squidward dabs. Then his power summons the legendary unnamed warrior who has dimensional powers. And a little later his little brother appears, who has even greater dimensional powers because he disturbs the audio even more and ends the opening. So in all, the opening isn't too bad, and I can't wait for the next few episodes to see where the lore picks up. And if you think that this information is false, then you're wrong, because I caught the creator in my basement and forced him to tell me all of this information. Here's proof. So suck it, non-believers.